fastest lap so far. Well done. And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Shepherd, Prost, and Max Verstappen. Goodbye for now then, but really we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. Great Britain, then, one of only two countries to Formula One World Championship. And that record extends further for today's Grand Prix. Straddling the border of Northamptonshire and Buckinghamshire, the 18 corners of Silverstone Circuit form the 3.6-mile hander of Abbey, but the magic of racing is as strong here as it's ever been. Upon pole position, and it's Alain Prost alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Verstappen, Russell, Sergio Perez, and Sainz, Leclerc, Norris, Hamilton and Valtteri Bottas, Joe, Ricciardo, Esteban Ocon and Fernando Alonso, Magnussen, Albon, Sebastian Vettel and Yuki Tsunoda, Gasly, Mick Schumacher, Latifi and Lance Stroll brings the grid to a close. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into Turn 1, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Cycles, so let's and brakes up to temperature. No rain expected for the time being.
there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out.
We'll be right back.
Okay, we're boxing this lap. Nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through. laps of fuel left. We'll be right back. amazing, mate. Well done.
Plenty of action here at Silverstone, a memorable race and an impressive victory. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with day of racing. Who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
Let's move on to the constructors. The current leaders continue to extend their lead at the top. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.
Morning, boss. This week's income from the sponsors has cleared, and we are making good profit against our running costs.
Thank you.